Hi everyone, good morning and welcome to An Academy. So please students, audio and video on comment box, hurry up. Audio and video is clear students, please. So students, yeah, I think audio and video, everything is clear. So good morning everyone. Yes. Sanju Kumari, main aa gaya. Ab sare log mujhe lag raha wait kar rahe the. Just good morning everyone. Dinesh, Raksha, Chameli, Sivangi, Shweta, Saurabh, Preeti, Julekha, Jyoti, Sumangala, Bhagyalakshmi, Satya, English with Manju, Rupashri, Sneha, Apurva, Multiple Gyan Guru Classes, Tamanna, Madhuri, Bablu Kumar, Sivangi and Saurabh, Vinita Singh, Sanju Kumari. So these all are students live right now. Bapri Mitra, Sneha Prasad, Mahanand Kumar, Improve English with Puri and Kalpana Jain. So students, you are most welcome on this awesome session, and this session is going to be much awesome because I have a few questions for you students. A few questions, but most important questions based on your fiction part, unit third, you can say. Unit third students, or fiction, and then students based on short stories. Short stories in English literature. So stay tuned from beginning till end of this video. First of all, students would like to introduce myself. I am AKS Rajbir, your Unacademy and YouTube educator. My classes you can watch on three platforms. Literature Lovers YouTube channel, that is my YouTube channel, as you can see. NTA Unacademy Live, NTA UGC Net Students. So this is official Unacademy YouTube channel, and on Unacademy the learning application. So do not forget to install Unacademy the learning application from Google Play Store. And follow me there for awesome classes students, okay? And if you are interested, so you can join my paid classes. Paid classes students, so that is complete course. It may be revision course, crash course, or students detail course. And complete notes, test series, everything is there on Unacademy Plus. So you can join students. These all are the benefit, as you can see on your screen. You are going to get live lecture students. So in India, because Unacademy is the India's largest learning platform. So on this platform, you are going to get complete guidance in live classes students. Paper 1 and paper 2. So both in live classes. The study material, then students test series and dedicated doubt clearing session. After every 3 classes, you are going to get a dedicated doubt clearing session. On that doubt clearing session, educators are going to educators are going to solve your queries and all. And paper 2 and paper 1 both, with one subscription you can get unlimited access. So students, finally Unacademy Plus is the best platform, because sare students kehte hain ki yes, plus bahut hi badhiya platform hai. And if you are going to join students my courses, so use my referral code Rajbir. By using this referral code, you are going to get 10% off on your Unacademy courses. 1, 3, 6 or 12 month courses you can join. Now students, going to start this wonderful session. This is the practice session 3rd, based on unit 3 students, fiction and short stories. Here is the very first question, as you can see on your screen. You are most welcome students. Okay, Mitra, don't worry. So please students, hurry up. So do select the right one answer. Who is the author of the short story, A Flag on the Island? Please students, hurry up. Do select the right one answer. A flag on the island students. Please, hurry up. Jaldi se select kijiye right answer ko. Okay. B4 and B and 3rd students. So please hurry up, do select the right one answer please. I hope so you are going to select the right one. Hurry up please. Okay, BD. Okay, Mitra. right students, yeah, a lot of students, they selected B option, someone selected D option, Bablu Kumar like and Usha Kedar. Okay students, yeah, so Badri Yadav is saying B 100%. Okay, let's see students, which one is the correct answer? So please hurry up, do write your answer on comment box please students, and do not forget to share this session with your friends too. If you wish so, okay, so now you can see correct answer students. So here is the correct answer, this one is the correct answer. As you can see, correct answer is students, yes, V.S. Naipaul students. On your UGC NET exam there was a question, ghost of, yes students, yes, this one, ghost of Firoz Shahbad, right? So something like this, ghost of Firoz Shahbad. There was a question based on the yes, on UGC NET exam. So who was the writer of ghost of Firoz Shahbad? Can you tell me please? And these all were the same options students. So I have changed only a flag on the island, which is to, yes, is a short story by whom? Hurry up please. Ghost of Firoz Shahbad. Yes students, yeah, ghost of Firoz Shahbad. So that is Rohinton mystery. Mystery, and then see students, a flag on the island. So this is by V.S. Naipaul students. Yeah. Yes students, yeah. This is, yeah, right students. Yeah, Rohinton mystery. This one is the correct answer. Yeah, right students. Now you can see next one question students. Yeah, here is the next one please. James Joyce's exile is. Students, ye PYQ hai. Please directly PYQ, but with the help of this PYQ, I'm going to tell you something. So that's why students, ye PYQ maine aapke liye rakha hai. Okay. Yes, so here is the correct one. Yeah, please students. Here is the. Next one question please. Select kare jaldi se right answer ko. Hurry up please. Okay. Hurry up please students. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up please. Okay, okay, C D. Okay, students. Yes. Now see students, correct answer on your screen, because bahut zyada confusion ho jata hai Joyce ke exile ko lekar ke. Right? James Joyce's exile. But now students, now try to understand. So here is the correct answer. As you can see, this is a play. Joyce's students, yeah, this exile is a play. Huh? Novel, so that is Ulysses students. Right, Ulysses is a novel, and then portrait of an artist, portrait of an artist, right, these all are novels students, novels by Joyce. Okay, but this one is a play, exile, so this is a play, right students, yes, psychological novel. Now students, you can see students, yeah, slide me niche dekhe please. So Dubliners, this is students, a short story collection, short story collection. The Sisters, Evelyn, Arby students, so these are part of Dubliners. Yeah, you can see these all are part of Dubliners. A Painful Case, The Dead Image, Hardwick Street students, so these all are short stories, but these are the part of this one students, Dubliners, right? So Dubliners collectively, this is Dubliners ke idhar baat kar rahi hu. So short stories collection ko, yeah, short stories collection ko completely ek novel ke format mein dekha jata hai, Dubliners. Okay students, yes, so this is what you can see. Yeah, Anjali with Finnegan's Wake too. Okay, so correct answer you got. Here is the next one please. Once more students, this is a PYQ please. दिस इज अपी वाई क्यू. हरिया प्लीज स्टूडेंट सिलेक्ट करें राइट आंसर को प्लीज. Ray Bradbury has titled one of his short story collections Golden Apples of the Sun after the last line of W.B. Yeats's poem. Which poem? So please, hurry up students, your answer on comment box. So hurry up please students, do write your answer. Okay, Manjeet Kamboz D, Preeti A. Let's see students. Hurry up, please. So, select the right answer, please, students. Okay, students, please, jaldi jaldi select kar lijiye. Fir main fatafat aapko answer show karne wala hu, please. Okay, so here is the correct answer, students. As you can see, correct answer is fourth one. The Song of Wandering Agnes. The Song of Wandering Agnes. So this one is the correct answer, as you can see, students. Correct answer? The Song of Wandering Agnes. Right, students? Yeah, this is the correct answer, as you can see. From here, the title has been taken by Ray Bradbury for his short story collection, students. Right, Golden Apples of the Sun, short story collection. Got it? Next one. So here is the next one, please. Right, here is the next one. Next one, question students, please hurry up. Okay, Anjali was first one, Archana first, and then say Archana C, Juicy, first one, Preeti A. Oh my God, just I think students, you are following each other's. Really, super answer students, so I think you are going to select 100%. Agar A nahi hua to kya karenge, please. Agar A nahi hua to kya karenge? 100%. Oh my God. Gift and gift. So this gift. Yeah. You got a clue. Okay. So correct answer, students. The story is about a young couple and how they meet the challenge of buying each other Christmas gift when they don't have enough money. Okay, students. This sentimental tale has a moral lesson and is widely enjoyed during Christmas time and the holiday season. The Gift of the Magi, the Newspaper Story, the Last Leaf, Hearts and Hand. So correct answer students, yes, here is the correct answer students, The Gift of the Magi students. This is the story by O. Henry, right students, O. Henry. Right? O. Henry. This one is the correct answer, students. And these all are the stories by O. Henry, students. Yeah. Right? The Gift of the Magi, then A Newspaper Story, The Last Leaf, Hearts and Hands. So these all are the stories, students. Please. These all are the stories by whom? So the man, O. Henry, students. Clear hair? Super. Wow. Great. That's good. So here is the next one. Next one, students, please. Okay, students, so please hurry up, select the right one answer. ओके सो बी नॉट श्योर. ओके थ्री 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 थ्री. ओके सो प्लीज स्टूडेंट्स हरी आप जल्दी से सिलेक्ट कीजिए राइट आंसर को. ओके बी सी धीरज सिंह सी सुमंगला सो सी. लेट्स सी स्टूडेंट्स कौन सा करेक्ट आंसर होगा. बाय द वे आप तो बहुत अच्छे से सेलेक्ट करेंगे आई नो स्टूडेंट्स. करेक्ट आंसर प्लीज. विच अमंग द फॉलोइंग स्टोरी बिगिंस दस इन दिस वे. ओके भाग्य लक्ष्मी ए. लेट्स सी स्टूडेंट्स करेक्ट आंसर ऑन जो स्क्रीन. सो हियर इज द करेक्ट आंसर स्टूडेंट्स. टू बिल्ड अ फायर. टू बिल्ड अ फायर दिस इज द करेक्ट आंसर स्टूडेंट्स. एंड दीज ऑल आर द स्टोरीज शॉर्ट स्टोरीज बाई हूम स्टूडेंट्स. सो बाई जैक लंडन. यस स्टूडेंट्स दीज ऑल आर द शॉर्ट स्टोरीज बाई जैक लंडन. राइट स्टूडेंट्स या इट्स सी. सो करेक्ट आंसर आई थिंक यू गॉट स्टूडेंट्स. क्लियर सुपर इजी. Correct answer. Yes, Jack London. Students, so now I'm going to show you the next one. The story students, day had broken cold and gray, exceedingly cold and gray, when man turned aside from the man's jocund dream, climbed the high earth bank. And students, yeah, you can see also the depiction of thermometer on this particular story. Now see the next one. Eve's Diary is a short story by whom? So Aldous Huxley, Twain, George Orwell, Eugene O'Neill. So please, students, hurry up. Next one. Jaldi, jaldi, students, please. And do like the video and share. Please. Like and share to students. ओके सो करेक्ट आंसर प्लीज स्टूडेंट्स. ओके 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 स्टूडेंट्स लेट्स सी एनीवन एल्स. ए बी एंड देन ओके धीरज फोर्थ वन सौरभ फर्स्ट वन बबलू मार्क ट्वेन. ओके स्टूडेंट्स सो लेट्स सी करेक्ट आंसर. So here is the correct answer, students. Eve's Diary, a short story. So this is a short story by second one author, Mark Twain, students. Mark Twain. So what is his pen name? Please. What is his reason of writing? Original novelist, students. Yeah, right. So pen name, Samuel Clemens. ओके रीजनल सो मिसिसिपी लाइफ. राइट स्टूडेंट्स मिसिसिपी लाइफ दिस इज द थिंग यू मस्ट रिमेंबर. हिज फेमस वर्क स्टूडेंट्स मार्क ट्वेन. कैन यू टेल मी फेमस वर्क. हरी अप प्लीज स्टूडेंट्स. फेमस वर्क मार्क ट्वेन. So, I think the students, yeah, Tom Shire. Okay, Huckleberry Finn. Adventure of Huckleberry Finn. Yes, students, Mississippi Life. This is what you must remember. Samuel Langhorne Clemens. Yes, in short, he is known as Samuel Clemens. Right. टाइम मशीन बबलू कहां से आ गया इनके साथ मार्क ट्वेन के साथ. एडवेंचर ऑफ हकलबरी फिन सो या टॉम शायर. एलिस इन वंडरलैंड. नो शालिनी एलिस इन वंडरलैंड नॉट बाय मार्क ट्वेन प्लीज. यस टॉम शायर हकलबरी फिन. यस दिस इज ओके. हियर इज द नेक्स्ट वन. So students, you have to match 1 to A to B students. Yeah. So author and their short stories. Matching students. So author and their their short stories. Super question students. बहुत ही बढ़िया आपके लिए. Please. No, Bhagyashree, my voice is not breaking. You may check your connection, please. Please check out your connection. Okay, students, so start matching. Yes, Chetna, yes, Tom Shire and Huckleberry Finn. So these are sequel work. Okay, please, students, hurry up, match kijiye. Option third. Okay, let's see, students, correct answer. Edgar Allan Poe, E.M. Foster, Catherine Mansfield, Salman Rushdie. The Telltale Heart, The Prophet Sayer, The Daughters of the Late Colonel, The Story of the Siren. Okay, so going to show you correct answer, students. Don't worry. And next day, students, 10 a.m. My class next day, 10 a.m. So do not forget, students. Agar aapko link bhi na mile, so do visit this YouTube channel and then you will get my class. So yeah, see, students, correct answer, third one. A to first one, students. Edgar Allan Poe, so the Telltale Heart. This is a short story by Edgar Allan Poe. Okay. E.M. Foster, students. So we have E.M. Foster. So E.M. Foster has written The Story of Siren. The Story of Siren, students. Right? The Story of Siren. Then you have Catherine Mansfield. Catherine Mansfield, students, so The Daughters of the Late Colonel. So this is by Catherine Mansfield, students. Okay, Catherine Mansfield. Then you have Salman Rushdie. So Salman Rushdie, The Prophet's Hair. Correct answer is, students, Salman Rushdie's The Prophet's Hair, students. This one is the correct answer. Okay. See, students, yeah, this is the right matching, as you can see. Got it, nice, students? Yeah. Next one. In Arcadia is a famous novel by, in Arcadia, students, Sidney, Ben Okri, Thomas Tippard, or none of these. Hurry up, please, students. A famous novel by whom? बहुत सुपर इजी है स्टूडेंट्स एंड आई थिंक 100% प्लीज हरी अब जल्दी से 100% चेतना ए इंग्लिश विद मंजू फर्स्ट ओके मंजीव फर्स्ट वन ओ माय गॉड Students, I think, yeah, you selected right answers, students, but lagbhag sab galat. Because students, blindly select karna, that is not your choice. Okay? Yeah, you must remember, students. You can see, students, In Arcadia. Simply Arcadia by Sidney, students, right? Simply Arcadia by Philip Sidney, right? So, first of all, Sina, In Arcadia is a famous novel by. Must remember. Correct answer, students. So, correct answer is Ben Okri. Right? It's students, yeah, O-K-R-I. Right? This is the correct answer, Ben Okri. Students. In Arcadia, this is a novel by Ben Okri. You must remember, students. Okay? Yes. You must remember, students. भूल जाते हैं आप लोग फोकस ऑन स्टूडेंट्स क्वेश्चंस पर ऑलवेज फोकस करें बिकॉज विदाउट फोकसिंग ऑन क्वेश्चंस यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू सिलेक्ट राइट वन आंसर नेक्स्ट वन क्वेश्चन स्टूडेंट्स सो हियर इज द नेक्स्ट वन यू कैन सी one like for video please hurry up. Which among the following students, it's the following is or are short story collection by Bain Okri. So please, you can see these are the four options and choose the right combination, correct combination. Hurry up, please. Sir, easy वाले नहीं देते आरती. Easy, it means UGC net qualify नहीं होता. इजी पता है वो लोग देते हैं जो लोग अपने सामने किताब रख लेते हैं और पढ़ते रहते हैं. अच्छा चलिए बताइए डब्ल्यू बी एड्स कहां से थे. सो डब्ल्यू बी एड्स को तो सब लोग जानते हैं ना कि वो कहां से थे. इजी क्वेश्चन इट मींस नेट, मतलब नेट के लेवल पर होना चाहिए स्टूडेंट्स. ओके आपको अवेयर होना चाहिए कि हमें किसी भी टाइप का क्वेश्चन मिल सकता है. जिन लोगों को स्लाइड नहीं बनाना, जिन लोगों को मतलब एक बेहतर रिप्रेजेंटेशन नहीं करना, स्टूडेंट्स यू कैन सी हमारा जो प्रेजेंटेशन होता है ऑन एन एकेडमी प्लेटफॉर्म. सो यू कैन सी ऑलवेज विद स्लाइड्स, ऑलवेज विद टीचिंग स्ट्रेटजीज, हाउ वी विल डील विद आवर स्टूडेंट्स. वो हमारे पास होता है. ऐसे नहीं कि आकर के बैठ करके यहाँ पर मतलब सिर्फ बातें की जाए, वो सब नहीं कर सकते हम लोग यहाँ पर. बिकॉज दिस इज ऑफिशियल, नॉट एनी अदर प्लेटफॉर्म की कोई छोटा मोटा प्लेटफॉर्म है जिस पर डायरेक्टली छोटे छोटे क्वेश्चन कराते रहो, मजा नहीं आएगा. राइट right? इससे आपको यह पता चलता है कि आप किस लेवल पर है. सो करेक्ट आंसर, हियर इज द करेक्ट आंसर स्टूडेंट्स, यू कैन सी. ओके हियर इज द करेक्ट आंसर, एज यू कैन सी करेक्ट आंसर इज ए एंड बी स्टूडेंट्स. सो इट मींस फर्स्ट वन, दिस इज द राइट कॉम्बिनेशन. इंसिडेंट्स एट द श्राइन एंड द स्टार्स ऑफ द न्यू कर्फ्यू. सो दीज टू आर शॉर्ट स्टोरी कलेक्शन स्टूडेंट्स, राइट, by Bain Okri. Right students? And remaining to the Famished Road, Song of Enchantment. So these two are novel students, must remember. These two are novels by Bain Okri. Got it students? I think you got my answer. Okay? This is what you can see students. Aapke liye koi bhi level ho sakta hai. UGC NET, it means known level. कुछ भी क्वेश्चन पूछ सकता है आपके लिए. हियर इज द नेक्स्ट वन, सी विच अमंग द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट अ पार्ट ऑफ ओकरी ट्रिलॉजी. यू हैव हर्ड स्टूडेंट्स या ऑरेस्ट्रिया ट्रिलॉजी, ऑरेस्ट्रिया ट्रिलॉजी स्टूडेंट्स, राइट, एचबी ट्रिलॉजी. ओके एंड नाउ सी स्टूडेंट्स, और किसकी बहुत सारे लोगों की ट्रिलॉजी है, बट सी प्लीज डू सेलेक्ट राइट वन आंसर. विच अमंग द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट अ पार्ट ऑफ ओकरी ट्रिलॉजी. प्लीज श्योर आरती गोसाई, मुझे सीरियस स्टूडेंट्स ही फॉलो कर सकते, मजे वाले जो एंड ऑल नहीं फॉलो कर सकते. बिकॉज देखिए टाइम पास तो चल सकता है, ये रीड कर लो, ये रीड कर लो. यू हैव नॉट कवर्ड दिस वन, यू आर गोइंग टू बी फेल ऑन योर एग्जाम. Learn from me, पास कैसे होंगे. I'm going to tell you the way कि पास कैसे होंगे. मैं नहीं बताता कि आपने ये नहीं पढ़ा तो फेल कैसे हो जाएंगे. Right? So see, which among the following is not a part of Okri trilogy? So most of the students, they selected only and only D option. Why students, you all selected D? Right? Why you all selected D only? The Famished Road and also here is the correct answer students. Right? C correct answer. Astonishing, yes. Astonishing the Gods. This is not part of Okri trilogy. The Famished Road, Songs of Enchantment, Infinite Wreaths. So yes students, this is known as Okri trilogy by Bain Okri. Right students? Yeah, this is Bakery, yes, Okri trilogy. Got it now students? Because almost I have seen students, they are follow, students follow mat kijiye, ek dusre. If you know the answer, so please do write. Nahi pata hai, so aapko answer to pata chalega. Apne man se kijiye. Because aap jab kisi ko blindly follow karte, so students wo galat ho jata hai. यहां पर ब्लाइंड होने की जरूरत नहीं, बी रीजनेबल. ओके सो या करेक्ट आंसर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वन इज एस्टोनिशिंग द गॉड्स. ओके यस एंड प्लीज स्टूडेंट्स ट्रिलॉजी पर फोकस कीजिएगा, ट्रिलॉजी राइट स्टूडेंट्स. ओके ट्रिलॉजी पर क्यों फोकस करना है, ट्रिलॉजी सिस्टर पोयम स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज व्हाट की जो आपके एग्जाम का पार्ट होता है. लाइक यू हैव सीन मिल्टन हैज रिटन सिस्टर पोयम्स, डब्ल्यू बी एट्स सिस्टर पोयम्स, ट्रिलॉजी स्टूडेंट्स और एच बी एग्मेमनॉन स्टूडेंट्स या सॉरी स्टूडेंट्स ये मैं किसकी बात कर रहा था स्टूडेंट्स या प्रीवियस स्लाइड में, यस स्टूडेंट्स ऑरेस्टिया ट्रिलॉजी. ओके यस ऑरेस्टिया ट्रिलॉजी है और स्टूडेंट्स या एक किचन किचन सूप विद बाले एंड ऑल्सो दैट इज वेस्कर ट्रिलॉजी. सो ये ट्रिलॉजीज आप याद रखेंगे प्लीज. Who went into partnership with the publisher Henry Colburn in publishing students? Vicki Collins, Thomas Beard, Thomas Carlyle and Richard Bentley. Students, देखिए मेरे questions, it means label जो होता है ना वो label बहुत भयानक वाला होता है. अगर आपने पढ़ा है so then you are able to answer. यहाँ पर कोई मजे वाली चीज नहीं चलती मेरे साथ. If you are really a serious student, so then join कीजिए. अगर सीरियस ना हो तो मत ज्वाइन कीजिए, बिकॉज स्टूडेंट सीरियस होकर के ही आप मेरे साथ रह सकते हैं. प्लीज हरी आप सिलेक्ट कीजिए. करेक्ट आंसर प्लीज. So please students, okay, BA. I got BAD. Okay. Let's see correct answer. Okay, hurry up please. Yes, Ghost Trilogy too, that is. And even students, yeah, Narayan's Trilogy, Narayan ki hai, Aki Narayan, then you have Mulk Raza and then all. ओके सो ये ट्रिलॉजी से बहुत अच्छे से फोकस कीजिए प्लीज. करेक्ट आंसर स्टूडेंट्स, सो हियर इज द करेक्ट आंसर. राइट आंसर इज रिचार्ड बेंटली स्टूडेंट्स. राइट बेंटली इज मिसलेनी. राइट बेंटली इज मिसलेनी जहां पर चार्ल्स डिकेंस वर्क कर रहे थे. डिकेंस राइट डिकेंस वर्क कर रहे थे. बेंटली इज मिसलेनी. ओके राइट ना स्टूडेंट्स. Yeah, Bentley's Miscellany, Charles Dickens and Richard Bentley with Henry Colburn. So students, पहले तो Richard Bentley अपने brother के साथ थे. Brother. Then students, in partnership with Henry Colburn. After 15 year students, so ये जो इनकी ये जो publishing house था, so almost collapsed. और फिर क्या हुआ स्टूडेंट्स, कॉपीराइट जो भी कॉपीराइट्स थे रिचार्ड बेंटली के पास, सो ही सोल्ड ऑल द कॉपीराइट्स, ऑलमोस्ट ऑल द कॉपीराइट्स. राइट स्टूडेंट्स, सो दिस इज द स्टोरी बिहाइंड दिस क्वेश्चन. डोरिस लेसिंग्स इंटरेस्ट इन इज वाइडली रिकॉग्नाइज्ड. पीवाईक्यू स्टूडेंट्स, पीवाईक्यू प्लीज हरी अप सेलेक्ट कीजिए. हिंदुइज्म, सूफिज्म, जैन, Judaism. Doris Lessing's interest in widely recognized students. No Shailendra Kumar Singh. Exam bilkul bhi postpone nahi hoga. Okay? So please do select right one answer. Hurry up please. Okay, so B and D, most of the students, B and D. So correct answer, the students, here is, this is the correct answer as you can see on your screen. Correct answer is, students, Doris May Lessing, so this is Sufism. Sufism is the correct answer, it's a B. Okay, right students, you can see correct answer. And now see, Doris May Lessing, students, so she was born in 1919 and died in 2013. And she was a British Zimbabwean novelist and even short story writer too. Short stories and ye sab kuch likha. And now see, as you can see students, you can see the Golden Notebook, Children of Violence, okay, right? And the Good Terrorist, and then see students, Corpus in Argus, and then see other works. So these all are the works by Doris May Lessing students, right? Doris May Lessing. These all are the work by Doris May Lessing, and in 2007, she received the Nobel Prize in Literature. Okay, students, these all are the novel Grass is Singing, Children of Violence, The Golden Notebook, The Good Terrorist. Okay, students, yeah. So, Judaism, these all are, Surindas, what is Judaism? So, this is also a religion. Okay, these all are religion, Hinduism, Sufism, and Zen, and then Judaism. Okay, students. So, religious ideology, so that affected, so that is Sufism, Doris Lessing. Now, see the next one. Please, hurry up. Aajaiye jaldi se, question par. Fatafat. Playing in the dark, whiteness and the literary imagination is a 1992 work of literary criticism by Toni Morrison focuses on jazz music, disability sports, whiteness and the literary imagination, and then see students, black American folklore. By the way students, answer aapka isi question mein directly diya hai, but just want to introduce this particular question because ye question students aapke liye important isliye hai ki ye work hai Toni Morrison ka and part of literary criticism, right? Part of literary criticism, so that's why. Right? Okay, see. Yes, students, correct answer. I'm going to show you correct answer. So, please, just to see the correct answer, here is. Correct answer is, students, yeah, whiteness and literary imagination. Right, students, yeah, playing in the dark. Toni Morrison focuses on. So, whiteness and literary imagination. So, simple question. Next one. The term diaspora was originally applied to the following ethnic group. Jews, Muslims, Hindus, French Canadians. Can you tell me please? Hurry up. Comment box students. And one like for the video. Next day 10 a.m. Do not forget students. Next day 10 a.m. Sharp on the same YouTube channel. Okay, so please hurry up, jaldi se select kijiye right answer ko. Let's see. Diaspora was originally applied to the following ethnic group. Please students, ek request karu aapse. Question ko always acche se padho. Without reading question, agar aapko apne man ka answer mil jaye, so answer na write kare. It's my request because students NTA NTA को फेल होने वाले बहुत ज्यादा ओके मल्टीपल टाइम स्टूडेंट्स आई एम टेलिंग यू मल्टीपल टाइम बहुत सारे लोग फेल होते हैं NTA सो दैट्स व्हाई स्टूडेंट्स इट्स माय रिक्वेस्ट विदाउट रीडिंग प्रॉपरली कभी आंसर मत दीजिए करेक्ट आंसर ऑन योर स्क्रीन स्टूडेंट्स यू कैन सी ज्यूज इज द करेक्ट आंसर ज्यूज इज द करेक्ट आंसर एज यू कैन सी The word diaspora comes from the ancient Greek diasparo, right? Diasparo, meaning to show over. The concept diaspora has long been used to refer to the Greeks in the Hellenic world and to the Jews after the fall of Jerusalem in the early सिक्स्थ सेंचुरी BCE. So students, that's why I'm saying, without perfect reading, पहले students question को पढ़ना भी बहुत बड़ी कला. The term diaspora was originally applied to the following ethnic group. Originally, right? Got it? Now see the next one. So next one, here is the next one. Who among the following is the author of these short stories? Right, see students, these all are the short stories, and do select the author of these short stories. Okay? Hurry up, please. Your answer, students. Okay, so D, C and B and C. Okay, so A किसी ने भी नहीं select किया, D S Lawrence को किसी ने नहीं. Okay, Dheeraj, sure. Okay, no problem. Shayad D, Divyani, Markham. Okay, no problem. Who among the following is the author of these short stories? Your form first, right? Cynthia. The bookshop, The Death of Lully. Correct answer, students. I'm going to show you correct answer. So here is the correct answer, as you can see. Students, iska jo correct answer hai, please, by the way, yahan par A aa gaya, students, but not D.H. Lawrence. It's not D.H. Lawrence. It's, students, I think, Huxley, students. Aldous Huxley. Right, students? Correct answer is Aldous Huxley. Okay? D is the correct answer, as you can see. D is the correct answer. Okay? Huxley is the correct answer. Right? So, yes. Gave Splendor of Two, Art by Numbers, Cynthia, and then see Bookshop, Death of Lully. So, yes. Correct answer is D. Okay? Yes. Aldous Huxley is the correct answer. Right? So, these all are the short stories. So students, yeah, this was the last question, and thank you so much for stay tuning with me. Next day, students, next day, so timing. Okay, so next day, students, next day, sharp 10 a.m. Do not forget to join me live, sharp 10 a.m. Yeah, do not forget to join me live. So the timing is 10 a.m. Okay. A free practice session based on Unit 4, non-fictional work students. That's it. Okay? So wait for the next day, and please do not forget to like the video and share with your friends. And jaldi students, aapke liye aur bhi acche practice session aane wale. And today students, I hope ki I am going to upload a 3.5 hour literary terms video on my YouTube channel Literature Lovers. Jaldi thodi der mein aa jayega students. मैंने लिटरेरी टर्म्स पर एक वीडियो है जो मैंने कलेक्टिवली सबको कलेक्ट किया है स्टूडेंट्स. ओके, सो क्विक रिवीजन के लिए. सो थैंक यू सो मच. स्टे ट्यून्ड विद मी एंड डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब अनअकैडमी प्लस. यूज माय कोड राजवीर लाइव टू गेट 10% ऑफ ऑन योर अनअकैडमी कोर्सेज. सीरियस स्टूडेंट्स ही ज्वाइन कीजिएगा प्लीज. और मजे वाली बात हो सो मजे मत लीजिए सर. राइट, टुडे अंजलि वर्ड्स विद इन 1 आवर स्टूडेंट्स आपको मिलने वाला है विद इन 1 आवर. सो डोंट वरी. Thank you so much. Bye. Take care and subscribe this YouTube channel so that you can get notification time to time. Okay, students? Yes. Thank you so much. Bye. Take care. Good day.